Thursday was a historic day for Liberty University as the Flames officially became a member of the ASUN Conference, which is based in Macon, Georgia. It was a huge press conference that took place at the club room on the third floor at the Williams Stadium football tower, including ASUN Commissioner Ted Gumbart, Liberty President Jerry Falwell, and Liberty Athletics Director Ian McCall. We caught up with all three of those and some of the coaches and student athletes about the historic announcement.
Ian has polled all of our coaches in the non-football sports, and they're so excited about the move. They feel like they're going to have a better recruiting opportunities all over the South and places where Liberty recruits well. And so we just think this is the next big step for Liberty University athletics. And congratulations to all of you for getting us here, and thank you to the Atlantic Sun.
We received an invitation here about 3 weeks ago, and just really grateful for that. President Falwell accepted the invitation formally this week, and we signed our membership agreement, and we're officially ASUN members. So it's a historic and very special day for Liberty Athletics.
Liberty, we saw great commonality and said, you know, they're going to fit really well if we can come to a joint agreement. And so our presidents and President Falwell had, you know, they have their conversations. And again, timing is everything, that when we got enough information on the table and said this can be a real opportunity, that I said, well, you take little congratulations on steps. I said, I'll be happy when I get to stand up there. Now I have, so now I'm happy. So we think it's going to be great.
I can already detect the energy level of our players just in a few hours that, wow, let's go. You know, let's get back to summer school. And, you know, they haven't even been out of summer school for a week. Out of school for a week. And we have some challenges in front of us, so I think it'll be great for us.
I think it's great because a lot of my friends and family's down there, so it'll be cool to get extra people coming to the games.
I was elated. I just think for the men's basketball programs and institutions that are represented, it allows us to have a chance to jump into a conference that's had a bunch of success. No disrespect to the Big South, because our league's coaches and programs are terrific there. But I think there's some familiarity with Dunk City and FGCU, and Lipscomb's on the rise. There's some terrific coaches, Matt at North Florida. I really think it's going to be a great move for us, and we're looking forward to the partnership.
I know everybody's really excited here for Liberty. I think it's a really good opportunity for us as a university to expand. And same with everything else that's going on here. It'll give us a lot of reach into other different states that we definitely don't have. To be able to go down from like Virginia all the way down into Florida will be really good for us as well.
I think just from what I've experienced and just the people I've talked to, we're really excited. And just a change of place, a change of competition, I think it'll be really good.
I am just very excited. That's what I'm feeling right now, and I just love new things, you know, so this is very new for us. And I heard that they've been trying to move, like we haven't been able to move, but like, and just now that we are able to move, it's very exciting.
It's exciting. We're excited to compete at a higher level and just go against greater competition, and we've had success in the Big South, and so we're looking to just transfer that over to the ASUN. And just see how we do. We're excited.
A couple things to know about the relationship between the ASUN and Liberty. It includes 17 of Liberty's 20 Division I sports outside of football, field hockey, and swimming and diving. Football remains an independent. Field hockey will remain in the Big East, and swimming and diving still a member of the CCSA. This will take effect July 1st, 2018, and immediately Liberty will be eligible for ASUN Conference Championships. With the Flames in Lynchburg, Virginia, I'm Alan York for LibertyFlames.com.